Now we can go and see how to create sequence using auto primary key in the Oracle builder. That is our thing. First we should create the sequence, and we created the table also. Here you can see I created the sequence here. Once I create the sequence, start with, I am not giving any minimum value, I am not giving cycle, because primary key, no cycle is allowed. So no catchy. Increment by 1, I am not giving maximum value for it. I am created a table called Giricha. I have given two fields. One is flower ID, one is flower name. This is primary key. My sequence name is sequence Giricha. So why I am not given maximum and minimum value, I am telling is no cycle also. The reason is primary key. Primary key not be repeated. It should be unique. That's why I am not giving. I am not giving if cycle, I need the minimum value. I don't want. I will start with 1000, 1001 like that. I don't want to restrict any maximum value. Now I will go and create the new block using the table. I will do it. So what I will do is I will go and create the new table. The Giricha, whatever table I use, I will set it. So now I am going and I am checking the table here, Giricha. I will do both the columns. Just I will insert. Nothing I am doing. Just I want to show what are the columns I want to do the table. Here I am include the information. Flower information. I am finishing layout manager. So now I want to include the values here. Before including the values, what I do is, I'll go here, I'll create one trigger, block level trigger. The block level trigger, what I want to do is, I want to win new record instance. Whenever the new record instance, I will go. New record instance. Whenever the new record is coming, automatically it will create what? This one. So what I will do is, I will say select. Whatever the sequence name. Sequence name, what I given is here is nothing but the sequence name is this. SU2 Giricha. So that is my sequence name. I give SU2 Giricha dot next eval. Where into which column I want to do? Flower ID column. The block name is nothing but Giricha. The Giricha dot which ID I want to give? Flower ID. Flower ID should be from here. This is my thing. I will check whether my statement is correct. Okay. This is correct. So, not modified. Now, what I will do is, this is my value. Now, I will compile, run. Now, I will go and check HTTP listener. I am not putting. So, now I will go and I will put the HTTP listener. So, from developer, I will put start OC24 instance. Once it is there, I can run the particular thing. So here what I am doing is for new record instance, every new record only I want to insert the primary key, otherwise no need. So whatever I will do is here I can see automatically it will insert that. Now it is in. Now what I do is I will just compile it. Now I am running the form. We'll check how the form is running. Now I will do the block content, whatever it will be, hello block. So the form is running now. So the previous create sequence, we use only the statements. We are not used to how it will be useful in application wise, because I already created and uploaded nearly 11 tutorials regarding the sequence, alter sequence, drop sequence. Here directly we are using the application, Oracle Builder application, how I use the sequence. We used the tables also, how to insert the values into it. Now you see start with value is coming. Now I will put, this is Lotus. This is my plugin. Next record I will put. Automatically it will come next record. I will put 1001. 1001 I will put Sunflower. Then I will put 1002. 1002 is I will put Jasmine. Now I will commit. Now I will commit the things. Now I will go and check. 1003 whatever it may be, my 1004 whatever it may be, it is coming as a my each every new record and there. I'll go and check whether in SQL what all the things are there. Select asterisk from data. Values are there. Then you see 1000 lotus, sunflower, and then jasmine is coming. So now what I will do is I will close this record. Whatever it may be, I'll close the record. Again, I will run. I will run the this one, compile, and then I will run. I will check whether the records are available. It is coming like that, but I want to execute the comments. I want to execute query. Because it's executed like a done thing. That's why it is coming. Each and every record going, it will check the 1000 records. So anyway, this value not saved because I'm not committed this one. So I will clear the block and then I can give it the information also. So this way I can use the flower ID in my thing. So I can store the I can store the information in the particular value also. Whenever new record instance also I can use, or I can use whenever click the record. That way also I can use, I can change the query also. Instead of new record, I can say whenever I click the field, this particular mouse click, whenever I mouse click the particular thing, then it will do it. Like this also I can use this. I can change whatever it may be the trigger. Based on trigger, I can use this particular information. This is what the end of the tutorial. We can see how we can use the triggers in the sequence, and we can use the auto primary key here.